still can.
For hundreds of years, there have been sightings of hideous creatures said to live at the bottom